Alright. We'll see if this works. If it does, great. And I have to see how the aspect ratio is, of course. So it looks a little wonky on my end. But since, actually let me pay attention here.
Changes. In 1776, this great nation accepted that armed conflict was the only way to preserve our rights to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. If our founding fathers could only see us now. From Antietam to Amiens, Okinawa to Anchorage, we have fought. And now, the Red Menace is at our doorstep. Democracy itself is under threat of annihilation. That is why today, July 4th, 2076, 300 years after our great nation began, we gather together to honor the completion of Vault 76. This sprawling underground shelter may have been engineered by Vault-Tec, but it was built by you, the good people of America, so that if the bombs do come, if the end does come, our way of life will endure. But not everyone will be saved. Those chosen to enter this vault must be our best and our brightest. For when the fighting is stopped and the fallout has settled, you must rebuild. Not just walls, not just buildings, but hearts and minds, and ultimately, America itself. So as we stand here today, we pray that the world will know peace. But if that is not our destiny, if war must come, we stand together knowing that here in Vault 76, our future begins.
Alright. I think Ron Perlman is the best.
This is the Overseer. I hope you all enjoyed the party last night. Even those who may have overindulged and overslept. But it's time to get up and get out there. We've been locked away long enough. Today is Reclamation Day. It may be time to leave, but I'll never forget the day you all entered Vault 76. You come from every walk of life, every race, color, and creed. But you all share one very important trait. You are this country's best and brightest. More importantly, you'll always be my family.
Does it go with my real name? Might as well. This is. It'll be take some getting used to. Just an FYI. So far, it has the same mechanics as Fallout 4. Go back to the first one that I might have missed something. It's not like wearing anything that I need. Yeah. That's music, it's funny. Thank you. I usually read that stuff afterwards, so that's where I'm at there. Accessible, what?
Please, sir, I can't pretend it's Reclamation Day any longer. Even my program has limits.
Depressed. I don't know what it is I'm unlocking, but okay.
Those young ladies down there, they seem exceedingly alive. They haven't yet made any untoward advances, but perhaps you could speak to them? Verify their intentions are civil? Only that they appear to have some vested interest in accessing the vault. One seemed quite perturbed when I told them that wouldn't be happening. But I'm not sure if she believed me. I've been keeping watch here long enough to have learned that outside the vault, people don't always have one's best intentions at heart. I'm sorry to say it, but it's the truth. Until quite recently, it's been exceedingly peaceful. I maintained my post, greeted latecomers out of the vault, and otherwise reveled in Appalachia's natural splendor. But very recently, it seems people have come back to Appalachia. Those two and more to boot. The non-vault sort, you understand. It's all very concerning. Who knows what they might be up to? Well, yes, but it's been some time. But she was a resourceful woman. I'm sure she's all right. Well, do be careful out there, sir.
Got to be a woman there. Maybe. Wait. A vault dweller? Hey there!
Hello?
Whoa! Just a friend here, not a threat. Just had some questions for you. You came out of the vault, right? I thought it was empty. Hey, is the door still open? God damn it! We got a tip from the Wayward. Part of the place? We bar down the road. So this guy told us that after you gave him the last of our caps, he said that inside that vault is the, you know, that's where the big one is. A last chance to turn our lousy luck around. You know, the thing that brought everyone back. Yeah, it was this big broadcast, but who knew? Who is in there? I told you, Lacey. The guy was scamming us. But this was the last of our caps. No, someone has to know something. Just gonna stick it out until we find it. Wonderful. Thanks for answering some questions for us, I suppose. Seems only fair I return the favor. Anything we can answer for you? They sent you out here without a weapon? A quick trip trying to do this unarmed. Sure. Happy to tell you what I know, which isn't much. Someone made a broadcast not too long back about there being some kind of treasure buried in Appalachia. We don't know what, we don't know where. People as desperate as they are, it's meant everyone with a functioning radio has come back to try and see if they can get a piece of it. Monsters and all. The guy we met at the Wayward, Carter, I think was his name, gave us a couple of leads to chase down in exchange for all our money. Up to us now to make something of them. About Appalachia? Other than it's a graveyard? Where's that? We haven't been here real long, but from what we've been able to piece together, the area got hit pretty hard. Not long after. Well, these things shot. The scorched. The missiles. They seem to have cleaned up whoever the bombs might have missed. Without people around, everything else has gone haywire. came over from Virginia. It was Virginia. There's a lot more hot zones that way. And a few spots that are livable. They got kicked clean fast. I mean, Appalachia's dangerous. Really dangerous. It's better than where we've been. If your overseer crossed our path, she sure wasn't broadcasting it. Sorry. I might ask what the way were. Seems like they set themselves up to be a natural stopping point. Watch yourself out there.
I guess I'm not sure how this, Alright, so we'll see how this goes. Otherwise I'll upload this, see how that does. Yeah, hopefully this game will turn out well. It's not bad so far. It reminds me a little bit of Fallout 4 and the mechanics and stuff. Doesn't really have a character development yet per se, but yeah, we'll only know when they start playing, so yeah. For now, peace out.